He was extremely interested in science, and he wanted to find a new way to take the lessons that he'd learned from the metal and apply it in different forms. I think he was very attracted to the softness of this foam, and so he started carving it, cutting it, wrapping it, twisting it, and tying it to these kind of almost instant sculptures that he called them. And that became part of an exhibition that he did at Dwan Gallery in 1966, which of course blew everybody away because it was so different from what he'd been doing, and yet you could still see the properties of the metal sculptures in this very soft material.